I hadn't really thought about it that way. As far as last year getting ready for the Super Bowl, that feels like eons ago, so I can't remember much about that. They look sharp. They're playing at a high level. Obviously, you got number one wide receiver in the league, probably. You got a Pro Bowl quarterback, two really good running backs, offensive line that's been together largely. They can do a lot of different things, so we got to be on our A game.